right, so we're at 50 miles an hour at 1,000 RPM. So that's good. So somehow it switched to two-wheel drive. It's a 2,000 tolerance Z71. We're at overdrive, 1,500 RPMs at 60 miles an hour. Switch to third gear. Let's see what works out. We're in third gear. And we're at 2,000 RPMs at 50 miles an hour. So all is good. Tower's working again. So what I did is I would reverse a few times and it got into out of four-wheel drive.